We are going to now learn about sketching simple circuit diagrams that can be used to understand how the major circuit diagrams of a car normally works. To start with, we'll start with a very simple concept. Normally, in a car or any other system that uses circuit diagrams, we must have a power source. And a power source can be supplied with a battery. Normally for a car, we have a 12 volt battery. Then we have a connection. I always prefer drawing a straight line, which represents the positive line. And then my line below, I can use to represent the negative side. To draw a circuit, for example, I will pick a simple circuit. For example, one lamp. A lamp could have a fuse. From a fuse, we could have a switch. And then we have the lamp. And then it is connected to ground. We could have a different circuit, which is in parallel to this circuit. As you know, most circuits in a car are in parallel. I can decide to connect a motor, for example. A motor in a car could represent a wiper motor or a starter motor. So this motor of ours is connected in parallel to this circuit. The motor and the lamp are in series and in parallel, I mean. The next circuit could be any. Supposing we have another set of lamps, two lamps, for example, which are connected in parallel to each other, could be as follows. We have this lamp, then we have another lamp. They are in parallel to each other. They are all connected to ground, which is the negative side of the battery. Now, on my circuit diagram, I can use this circuit diagram to show you how you can connect your voltmeter to measure at different points. For example, I can connect my multimeter to measure voltage here, which will be V1. I can use my multimeter to measure voltage across the load. I can call this V2. I can call this V2. V2. I can use the circuit diagram to show where we can measure current. And current can be measured. Normally, current is measured in series. Supposing this is a lamp, then we can connect our multimeter at this point. The A shows the multimeter measuring current. Basically, it's very simple how to sketch very simple diagrams, and it will lead you to the understanding of more complex automotive wiring diagrams.